Okay, 20 seconds, good. All right, a little bit better. Nothing much, a little bit. Lemon pepper at the ready. And a spoon.
Spoon?
Need spoon. Where's spoon? Oh, the dishwasher. It doesn't always have to fully melt like that. In fact, you don't want to boil the butter. So, like 15 seconds and then stirring it is usually enough to get it down where you can work with it. Little glaze. Hands are washed, by the way. Always wash your hands before cooking and in between handling raw stuff. On goes the lemon pepper. To taste, do whatever you want. I never like to over-season my food. Rest, spread it. Better with a brush. Spoon is a okay way to do it. You got the smooth side that can spread it easily. It's a good way to get around not having a brush handy. Then on with the lemon pepper. Salt optional. I try to keep my salt a little low. But salt is an option. Okay, we have seasoned fish. There's our George Foreman grill. Preheated already. I do need it to not stick. Very light. That's about half the nutrition facts. That's whatever. It's very light. And on goes fish. And just like that, the fish is cooking. Also, just like that, my plate is cleaned. I'm gonna do 7 minutes. This is a medium-sized piece of fish, so I always set my timer for when I want to look at it as opposed to when I actually expect it to be done. And now that I'm done handling raw fish, wash my hands and dry.
So
that's all doing its thing. Good, I think my primary camera is working again, so I don't have to use the phone like I am right now. That would be preferable. So we got 4 more minutes. Microwave noise in the background to heat up mashed potatoes. Unload the dishwasher while I'm not waiting.
Go lay down, dog.
About 3 more minutes till we check on it. Smells like fish. Actually, it smells close to nuts. Just by smell. Let's see what it looks like in my rushes. That was the mashed potatoes been heating up, not the actual fish. Okay, 2 minutes. Half the dishwasher unloaded. 1 more minute. Ready to take a look here.
Spinning my potatoes. And time to look at this fish. That is cooked. That's the timer set. Look at it. Yep, that's cooked. This was thinner than I realized because it's so long. That threw me off. But that is finished. Have a look at the other side. Good color on it. Little piece stuck there. I'm actually going to throw that away. I just didn't want it to stick in on the grill. Be a fish.
So it doesn't make a huge mess on the George Foreman, but there is some. Let it clean. Cool a little bit before you try and clean it is my best advice. I will eat my fish first, and then that's about enough time for it to cool properly. Soapy water, paper towel, all you need.